Oh, bye bye, Azy.
Okay, so Pika, let me elaborate why missiles and torpedoes are not the same thing.
He never forgot. He never forgot.
Of course not, it's fucking drive me insane.
Aren't they just underwater rockets?
Yeah, more or less, but they're still not the same thing though.
Man.
The idea is that a missile can launch whatever the fuck you put on the tip of it. The torpedo only yeets off explosives. The propulsion of a rocket is always, you know, rocket powered. The torpedo usually has a turbine. And that's about it, actually.
Wow.
Okay. So, underwater missile, okay.
Yeah, more or less, but it's still not an interchangeable word.
I don't like, true. Okay, but the weapon is literally called dive missile.
Yeah, but if it's underwater, it's a fucking torpedo. That's the point.
Yeah, sure, but it doesn't change the fact that it's called what it's called.
It's a misnomer.
Fuck, Legacy Collection is Mega Man 2. That game must have been adopted.
So what's that thing with Press Next again? Like Clip and Magazine?
Yeah, Clip and Magazine is also not interchangeable. Fuck that notion.
What?
Okay, PK. When you have like a gun, and you reload it, and you put on your funny stick with all the bullets. Is it a clip or a magazine?
I'd say a magazine.
It's a magazine! Because it's a funny box! Mm-hmm. The key difference is the magazine... Well, what is it? Like, when you shoot, the bullet has to travel into the gun the next one. Mm-hmm. On a magazine... The magazine itself does that, usually through a spring. On a clip, the clip itself is pulled through the gun. That's the key difference. For example, a revolver, if it would not be called a drum, it would be a clip. Because the weapon itself is moving the next bullet in place. But the magazine pushes in the next bullet.
So like a minigun has a clip.
It's a belt, but technically it's
So what's miniclip then?
It's clipped together.
What?
What's miniclip then?
It's this website where you can play 8-ball.
Hey! Hey! He knew what I was gonna get.
Whatever.
Shout out to miniclip.
What did you say, Seth? What did you say, Seth?
I already forgot, I think. Oh yeah. Like things on the belt or what you
belt.
Said. I mean, they are clipped together.
Yeah, but it's technically a belt, because, there's no real reason behind gun terminology, I think.
How do you keep your pants up?
What?
Belt. How do you keep shooting like that?
Right. Belt.
It's like muck, but not.
I still fucking love, the guys... How would I say that? The Kalashnikov guys, the guys that actually produce AKs. They have a YouTube channel, and what they do on there sometimes is something called gun busting, where they're just like, okay, so we have AK and we have a lot of bullets, so we're gonna shoot AK until gun is broken. And I'm not kidding, like, it's a full armored, like, full on plate armor Russian military guy, just like an AK or anything related to AKs, and a fuck ton of bullets, and he just shoots until it doesn't shoot anymore.
That is amazing.
The AK-74. Video, I think there's like 860 guns shots before it jammed up because of the heat.
Jeez, and like he was 47?
Huh?
Don't you mean 47?
No, 74. There's two difference.
Okay.
The 47 is the original, 74 is the more modern one, but then there's the AKM, so fuck that notion. So like 800 something bullets, and like it kept jamming, like the piston didn't want to go. So like absolutely fucking smacked the gun onto the table to fucking get the piston in there, but while on the same time the barrel guard, like the bit of wood that is on the front grip, is just on fire.
Oh no.
So I have to show you this after the stream. It's so good.
This is absolute chaos. What the fuck.
I love it. It's just this Russian guy shooting guns until they break.
Only fitting for the stream turtle.
I guess. But yeah, it's something Russia. What was it again?
Welcome to Russia.
Yes.
In Soviet Russia, clothing is wearing you.
It doesn't make any sense. My god!
Imagine making sense.
In Soviet Russia, water drinks you.
I'm still mad about the thing they found out about the Zora lane today.
The rare drops, yeah. The new ones, or what?
No, the thing that I complained about in gaming, I don't know if you read that.
Oh yeah, the region lock.
Yeah. Like, I really fucking want the Bismarck, because obviously I want the Bismarck.
Yeah. Like, which one of those is the Bismarck?
It's not posted, the Bismarck. The Aelitz, I think? Something A. And the other one is another one that I just don't remember the name of because they're just way too convoluted. Fuck that. The Bismarck is just a normal one that we had, more or less. But the thing is, you can only get them in China on Japanese servers.
VPN Woo. Time.
Yeah, I tried that, still doesn't work.
Man.
Because they, technically speaking, have their own clients and I need to get that. But then if I get that, I don't have my client anymore. So, you know, I don't have my save states anymore.
Ah, that's annoying.
Goodbye, so, wife.
Here's the thing, like, oh, but you should still get this in this event. I'm like, oh, cool. Is there any plans on doing the event again?
No.
Yeah, that's gotcha for you.
Man. Same with Looking Glass Effect and Fiction. I really want to have this fucking event again. It's a Hololive event. The Hololive collab event is called the Looking Glass of Fact and Fiction. Such a great title.
Okay, I'm not gonna buy that energy ever again.
Which flavor? Which mark? Which
it's Monster mark. Punch mixed or whatever the fuck.
The deep purple one?
The reddish purple one.
Ah, yeah, I know this one. No, I don't like it either.
Yeah. Is the other purple one better?
No, I don't like the normal punched. I just don't like them.
Hmm.
I've done punches a different thing, fuck you.
Wait, this belongs to the same brand?
Technically speaking.
Like, not I mean, brand, but line it, of.
Yeah, line. Technically, because it's punch. That's the idea of the punched and pipeline punch.
Yeah, good thing that I also bought that one and didn't drink that one and take that one with us.
Yeah. I told my mother, because I stopped drinking energies lately because, you know, needed to losing weight. But I told my mom, like, hey, can you get me some for, like, Saturday? And she's like, yeah, sure. And she came back with, like, 3 cans of Red Bull and, like, fucking good ones!
Should I bring some?
Yeah, I fucking hate normal Red Bulls, so I'd be pleased if you do.
Alright then, I can maybe give you the pipeline punch.
We'll see. But I fucking hate normal Red Bull. Like, it's not bad, but
like... I like it, honestly.
It's not bad, but it's just like... It just does its job. I don't like the taste, I don't like the can, I don't like anything about it.
You don't like the can?
Yeah, the small fucking piss size of the can with the fucking retardedly shaped hole. Yeah, I don't like that.
Okay, but now I wonder. Does it still taste like stink bug to me?
Oh.
Probably.
Oh.
Hmm?
That's an interesting question.
Yeah, because last time I drank that was a year ago when I was over at your place and I took the funny bean.
Bean!
Let me just figure out how these two ships are called. Bean. Posted.
First we had bean. I love bean.
Okay, so just because I wanted to get that out there. Except the two ships that I posted.
Yep.
In gaming. The first one is called the Aegir with an A, not an A. And the second one is called August von Perceval.
I thought with Aegir it would be like A.
No, they actually use the A.
Goblins! Oh, yeah, I like it!
So, what are the things I have to take with me tomorrow? Like, are there certain things aside from the obvious things like COVID thing?
Yeah, your vaccine thing.
Yeah, the vaccine thing. And, yeah,
you need. I assume you need a mask.
I mean, I will take 5.
Yeah, 5? Same, because mine keep breaking lately.
Oh. Is your face too fat or what?
No, I just do not take care about, like, not breaking them.
Man.
Like, I take them off by literally putting them forward and letting them, like, flop over my ears.
Tech moment.
Like, I don't care. They made in China, the fuck. Just like the virus.
Aha!
Oh my god, they made the virus so they can sell more masks.
That's actually kinda clever.
Shut up! Don't give him ideas!
No, the thing is, like, I don't know what country, I think. May have been Germany, I don't know. They made a vaccine for something, and then they were like, yeah, cool! What is it good for? And then, like, sometime later, they... Apparently there was a new disease, and this is apparently working really well for that.
Obviously.
Obviously it is.
Why wouldn't it?
Remember, if we keep talking about, like, diseases, I will 100% piss on China and PK will not like that again.
My Chinese viewers, no!
Oh, no, we're gonna get dipped in China, just like the one South Park episode.
Wait, which one was that?
What?
Which one was that?
No, there is an episode called Banned in China.
Oh.
Like banned, like music banned.
Oh. Okay, that's pretty nice.
Such stupid fun, but I love it.
Good old South Park.
So, turns out that, like, when we had dinner today, my father was zapping through the channels of the TV, and then, thanks you, and then there was, like, South Park, and I was just waiting for my father to just zap to the next channel, because, oh no,
oh fuck,
he doesn't like South Park. Okay, apparently my mother's the only one in this house that doesn't like South Park.
Man.
And just because she said, no, I don't want this to be on TV here. My father's not allowed to watch that.
Horrible.
Yes. Seems valid enough. Mm-hmm.
And then she watches shit like A Burden Day and Night. Like classic. This.
Yeah.
Blech.
Yo, it's the finger!
Finger is such a bad item!
So funny!
Why would you taste and void it, you cock?
It's so funny, and it is, I mean, it does damage, and I have, like, the crown of light, so...
I don't even think its damage scales on your damage, I think it's just the base damage.
No, I think it's at 10% of your damage.
Give me a second. Let me just see.
I choose to believe what the item mod tells me.
Fuck the item mod. What the fuck is the finger called again? It's just called finger.
Yes, the finger.
Man.
Yeah, you, the thing is, this happens because my mother's then... getting very... Let's just say annoying. Like, always going like, oh, this is not good, oh, this is bad, oh, this is shit, oh. My father just can't stand this shit right now, so...
Yeah, it scares me damage.
Never could. So he just is like, yeah, okay, I'm going to go to another channel then. There my mom is always like, no, you can watch that,
Yeah, my mom is also like that. Moms are just like that.
Moms do be like that, huh?
It's always just watch like... TV. And then it always becomes like, don't do it now because I told you to. Okay, then I will not. Oh, you fucking never change.
Honestly, I hate that. I could literally imagine your mother in her face when she was saying this.
I'm really happy that, like, I have 2 weeks off now, and one of these weeks I can spend home alone. I'm really looking forward to
this. Take home alone, what porns will he watch?
Probably gonna invite some friends over and we're just gonna have a LAN party. They're gonna play Counter-Strike.
He's gonna watch porn together.
Probably.
Please tell me it's Bali and I.
The chance is actually pretty good. What's the point?
Oh god.
Like from the three people I invited, two of them I know watched that, so it works. The
third one,
no, people that actually live here, man. Björn, like, lives... what the fuck is it? Is this just called Bond in English? I don't care. But he, like, he lives in Bonn. Like, he's far away.
I thought he was over at your place.
No.
Or, like, in your city.
No. Okay. Out here doxing Björn.
Yeah, let's go. Let's go.
His name is Bajar.
Another thing though, Seth, just to make sure. Did we tell Emmett that, like, he should be at your place tomorrow?
Yeah, I think so.
Yeah, I also think so, but I'm not sure anymore.
I mean, he told me, like, he will be taking his time walking over at my place because he's going to leave his house at, like, 7 a.m.
The fuck? My grandma gonna pick me up at 8, so we're gonna be at your place at like 8:30.
He knows that, and he was just like, you know, worst case scenario, I'm just going to sit on your wall.
On your wall?
Yeah, not the wall. We have like a little
wall.
Yeah, it's a small wall.
Yeah, it's a small wall.
Not even.
Yeah, it's one of these things where you have to fucking cutting shit. I want to say fall garden.
Yeah, like the garden in front of our house is like a bit higher than the street, so.
Yeah, it's a parapet.
Yeah. That's what that's called?
No, it's absolutely not what it's called.
Okay, but anyways, that's like the thing, and
Seb's sort of just on the same page what a parapet is. You know the First World War with the trenches?
Yeah.
Yeah, the trench that is facing like the when you're in the friend. In the trench, and the bit of wall in front of you that is facing the opponent, that's the parapet. Tech knowledge out here.
Okay. Technology.
The other one, the other side is called the parasol or parawall, I'm never sure about that.
Paramecium.
Parasol is something that you use.
Yeah, the fall. Umbrella you got.
What?
I do not believe that paratroopers do not paralyze their opponents. I mean, it's literally the name.
What about a paratrooper?
You just say they use an umbrella when they fall.
Yes.
Fucking Mary Poppins looking ass out here.
Oh, that's a parasol.
Umbrella.
Wait.
What?
Wait, I think I'm
using a parachute when falling.
Parachute, I'm so stupid. Oh my fucking god.
My god.
I knew something was off.
Something's wrong, I can feel it.
My god.
The parasol.
Oh my god.
Like, I don't even imagine you with like. Like an umbrella, more like the parasol, like the character from Skullgirls. Just like grabbing onto her ankle and jumping over the fucking airplane. Okay, that's not so funny, I'm sorry. Oh, her name is Parasolus. I'm sorry.
Solus?
Yeah.
So bad guy.
I had a feeling that was coming.
Oh, you know me so well. No, you fucking don't. Just want Soul to say the obvious.
Solaris. That's a very explosive battle right now.
That's a very green battle.
Yeah, that too.
Little battle.
It's green, motherfucker!
It's green! Green.
What was it even? I can't remember what it was, but like some people were talking in social network about
Flurmeister Color.
Yeah, something. There was something like, what does this thing taste like? And somebody was just like, it tastes like green. I'm like, what the fuck was that?
It tastes like green. This. That reminds me of the whole slime girl drawings I did with. When I was just asking, like, what. How would Jess taste?
I just like how I was texting with Ace the other day about like some sweets and shit, and like every time we were talking about specific things that I only know in German, I would like eat a German name in there and translate it word for word, like a God's Feast instead of Götterspeise.
God's yeah. Feast.
Or a Forest Master instead of Waldmeister. it sounds so whack.
Well, obviously because you're whack.
Or like shaky that. Pudding.
Shaky pudding.
Fucking cool. Fucking pudding.
And chew.
What was the other thing that I was? Oh yeah, something that I always do to annoy people around me is fuck, what the fuck are they called in English? The hash browns, I think. Reibekuchen.
Hash browns are like those potato things.
Yeah. Yeah.
Is it?
Yeah.
Yeah, hash browns, Reibekuchen. Oder OSD.
I always mix those up with hash brownies.
Nice.
No, those are pot brownies.
So, yeah. So whenever like we have hash browns in, like here, like I always call them friction cakes.
What? Why?
Reibekuchen.
Oh. That's horrible.
Like it's not wrong. It's just it's not right.
Because you're correct doesn't mean you're right.
Yeah, honestly.
Friction cakes.
Oh, what was that other one? Like... Oh, what was the German one even? Fuck.
I cannot tell you that.
Herz-Kreislauf-Störung?
What?
Heart-Circle-Run
problem.
Yeah, no, Circle-Run-Together-Break.
Circle-Run-Together-Break!
Ah, Kreislauf-Störung, okay.
Kreislauf zu Sunbreaker.
It's classics, man.
Yeah.
Ihr wollt just had a Kreislauf zu Sunbreaker?
Sounds like a... sounds like a very bad Turbos Breaker.
Noted.
Kreislauf zu Sunbreaker!
Yo, tag. You know what that reminded me of?
I take full commission for this joke.
Commission.
You can pay me in exposure.
Can I pay you in tech box?
Yeah.
Tech.
What?
Do you remember when you had like your pencil standing on a table and balanced like three other pencils on the tip of that one?
I don't even know why I did that, but yeah, I remember that.
Probably because class was boring and something, you know.
I still have the picture.
Man, the fuck. Can I just say real quick,
like,
yeah, please. I finally unlocked submarines in Isolane today, which is annoying to do. And I pulled and so, like, just started pulling and I just got this one. I was like, man, I'm really looking forward to the submarine designs. they do be looking kind of juicy.
Oh yeah, oh yeah, oh yeah.
Why do the torpedoes look like cigarettes?
Torpedoes.
No, they won't harm you.
Torpedoes.
By the way, I really don't understand why this submarine has like naval guns.
Why not?
I just don't get it. Wait, they can't use them underwater, you fucking idiot! If you want to send me this, yes, you should.
I know, I already asked that one, but like, there was another thing.
There's another.
Oh.
Another thing.
I need to charge my phone.
I still need to charge my phone with a cable that I still have to find somewhere.
That could have gone better.
I still think this is really disgusting business practice with the whole charger not being included anymore.
Welcome to mobile phones nowadays.
Yeah, but like, I understand the adapter part, sure. Like, yeah, saving money or whatever the fuck, but like, a cable? And then give you a cable, but it's just like, not useful for anything.
Yeah.
Wait, like, why even then?
Why not?
I freaking hate it.
Why do I just have this picture of this T-posing statue in your city?
I don't know.
Yeah, this fight's not going anywhere, I'll reset.
Where are the pencils?
I still have the picture. I can't find the picture!
I know I have that, because I never- I found it!
Oh boy. Yo, spider mod!
Yo! Yo, it's really not that good, but yeah.
I like spider mod.
I do too. I will always get it when I can.
Who pinged me?
This image is such a tech thing.
Yeah. That's. Oh boy.
You can even see the tail end of my fish.
Your fish?
Yeah. He had a fish.
Yeah, I have a fish pants, I guess. Like, it looks like a fish.
Oh, wait. Did you get that one from Paul?
Yes.
Shout out to Paul.
Was it the other guy? Like,
Paul Blood?
No, I remember having, like, in these two classes where we're, like, having two people that were, like, really tall.
Yeah, either it was Paul or it was...
Because
the skater boy, what was his name?
I don't remember, I just know that he looked like a fucking crackhead.
Yes.
I think you got it from the crackhead.
I also think no. The fuck was his name?
Wait, did that mean that you also think it's from him or the...
Yeah, the crackhead. But like, The fuck was his name? Thank you, Seraph, now we'll think of nothing else anymore. Fucking asshole.
Also,
get out of here with my horse!
Also, didn't also like our Leiterin, design teacher, didn't she like the black hair exam one?
During the exam, yeah. We had our final exams, and she like the teacher's just rocking around like making sure nobody does something stupid, and she's like, oh, is this like a lucky charm, and she picks up my fish and is like, no, it's my pencil case. And she like, what? And then I turn around, there's a pond. What?
Did she also say, I also want one of those?
Yeah, something like this. I don't remember what the exact wording was. It was just like, oh, I need to swear. That was my pencil guys!
I'm Tequa, here's my pencil
guys! This man is a submarine!
Such a tech thing.
Wait, why did our English teacher not, why did he... not allow us to work together after we changed classes?
I don't remember.
Honestly, you could take a shot for Ghost Pepper, because Ghost Pepper is so good. The wafer!
Yo! One. Wafer's also shot, just so you. So, yeah, I remember that in my 8th class, I think it was? 8th or 9th, I'm not sure. Like, my English teacher also taught me that I'm not allowed to work with one other boy in the class anymore. Because both of us just could speak so, like, English so well that she was like, you're just suppressing everybody else with their shitty English.
Yeah, it reminds me, we also had, like, one girl in the class that was, like, not understanding anything in English. Remember? What was her name? Nida?
Oh, yeah, that's
you're just shitting on all classmates now.
I mean, why the fuck not?
Here's the thing, like, there's this other girl we had in the second class that we both were quite well friends, good friends with, that also could not speak a word in English. The one that plays Monster Hunter, Yukaku.
What? Ah, yeah, she. Fuck.
So I was like, I fucking missed Mega Man. Don't worry, you missed nothing.
Don't worry, the stream world will be up tomorrow.
Don't worry, you missed nothing, it's still just Mega Man.
He's still a Mega Man.
Yeah, it's just not good, man.
And that was like, just being...
Like, this one is not that... Like, it wasn't that bad, this one. It's just like, it's still Mega Man, so just by proxy is bad.
Now we're just shitting on all classmates and stories and stuff.
Always fun.
Yeah.
You would've got drunk. Get drunk. Do-da-da-da-da-da-da-da-da.
Da-da-da-da-da.
Alright, I reached the max. For the video. I kept Meteorate, great.
I literally did not understand one fucking word, which whatever you one of you guys said.
Now to get cancer.
No one. Amanda's fucked. Yeah, I also want like Mega Man. Now.
No, now to no, now to go. Also, yeah, a thing that I didn't want to talk with you about in your stream. The thing is,
No spoilerino.
What?
No spoilerino for Persona Dino, please.
Man!
I also want to know the things.
The things and the stuff and the things?
Like, I'm really fucking hyped, I'm really fucking hyped that Netflix has Persona 5 animation now. So I can finally finish this without having to play the game anymore.
Imagine playing a game.
About 4.
Yeah, but I'm talking to the... Like, I really wanna watch the things. Like, I don't wanna play the games, I don't care about them enough. But I really wanna know, continue on with the stories and shit.
Okay, so...
Naoto gets cancer.
No, but you know the character Naoto, right?
Yeah, it's the fucking crossdresser. Yeah, I know she isn't, but technically enough for me.
Okay, okay, yeah, nice. Good enough.
Yeah, she has to fucking wear the uniform for some reason. I don't remember what it was, but she has to wear it.
I can... That still means that I can talk about it, though, because you already know the critical thing about this one. I don't want to spoil a bit thing of a story or something.
Okay, just keep the spoilers to a minimum.
Mr. Minimum.
Yo, you, did you also notice that Naoto has the biggest tits of them all?
What?
What?
Alright, voiding stuff can nice. get me over the tear cap, nice.
Oh yeah.
It's so good, I fucking love that.
And I think what they were talking about there was like, oh, touching your skin stuff. I think they were literally talking about tits. Anyways, Emmett, you're gonna be at my place tomorrow then? By 8:30?
8:30-ish, to clarify
Ish.
Again.
Yeesh!
Good. None of the uniform, but Water Malone.
Post Malone.
The towel. Yeah, I mean...
Post Malone for no reason.
I'm pretty sure that Naoto, like, straps them tied to her chest and stuff. I'm pretty sure she can't breathe properly.
Yes.
Then seeing her run... Man. She must have been out of breath after that. Oh, she's really, really... Sporty.
Breath out of the wild.
Something that I think is funny, because I'm an asshole mainly, is the neighbors beneath us, that, you know, the cunts. They have two daughters, and one of them came out as transgender.
Oh.
And I was like, oh, sure, cool for you. Like she wants to be a boy, like, she, you know, she, like, wraps up her upper... her potatoes. Not quite watermelons yet, but you know, they would be growing too nice for watermelons, let's say this way. So she's wrapping them up quite closely so she doesn't have any upper height, she has shorter and shit. Like, she really looks like a boy if you didn't knew otherwise.
Oh boy.
But here's the thing, like, I was like, my mother's always like, and the parents beneath, it's like, oh, like, she's way too young. She's like 15, I think.
Oh,
like,
no.
She's way too young to make these decisions. Like,
That's true.
But she's not, like, taking a surgery. She's just like, you know, dressing up like a boy.
Okay, that's fine, but...
And I was like, don't worry, like, she's not absolutely over the hill. And I saw her yesterday, when I was coming home from something, like, she has dyed hair now. And I'm like, okay, she's gone.
Yep.
Who are you talking about?
Neighbors from beneath.
Okay.
The daughters. So she has dyed her hair now. Like, not in a good way, in a pink way. I think it's hilarious, but I know exactly how much it pisses off my neighbor. Like, because they're from like, oh no, we wanted to have two daughters, what is this shit?
Also, Emmett, with who did you watch that? Like, because I'm pretty sure if you would have gone alone, you would have chosen the day Okay, is he like more of a German dub defender?
Sexual defender.
Except the word you're looking for is cunt.
Okay, this horrible. Personally, not that much of a fan of the German dub of that one as well.
In general, I think. Here's the thing, like, that's something that always people will bring up when they complain about it. Yes, Germany has a good dubbing scene. I'm not complaining about this. But I just don't want to hear this shitty ass language.
Yeah, like, honestly.
Honestly, no. It's not even that good of a dub in most of the cases. Like, okay.
But compare it to Italy or Spain.
It's hit on me. The thing is, and I will always hate this fact. The German dub of Seraph of the End. It's almost godlike, because like the voices sound almost like the Japanese ones. And the acting is very good. Like really, for German standards it's very good.
Yeah, but it's German.
Yeah.
And then we have the main character. Yuichiro is supposed to scream and yell and with all of his emotion. What does the German voice actor do?
Like
a bit more matching, so it's like why?
I will always, whenever I'm complaining about German up again, like I will always think of the Naruto ones.
Actual Sasuke!
Yeah, you softlock yourself. There's not a lot you can do. This guy will not come up unless you don't shoot him.
The thing is... Okay, stop.
Yeah, okay. Fix that, nice. Yeah. Step, you were saying?
Yeah. Also, Emmet, yeah, like... As I said, for German standards, it's better. They really had acting in there. That's the thing. Even though if you don't like it, okay, your thing. Still, gotta give credit where credit is due. But what I also thought was kind of funny, like the same voice actor was also in another role later on, like 2 years later, I think. And he finally nailed the yelling and screaming. He was finally... Wait. I'm not going to keep discussing this one, Emmet. Like, honestly, I'm not into that move for now.
Yeah, I mean, he has a point, though. The bare minimum is not something you can consider godlike. Like, when it's a surprise that, oh my god, they actually did the bare minimum. That's not something to celebrate.
Why the bare minimum?
Mr. Minimum.
I never said anything about minimum.
I mean, all you said more or less was the voices are not bad or close to the original, and they actually got something like acting.
Yeah.
Yeah, that's what I would consider bare minimum.
No, like they did good acting, that's the thing. But like the main character did jack shit.
Yeah, isn't that like the worst character to get kind of fucked up?
Yeah, it is. It is. Like, I'm not going to defend that. Like, this one really annoyed me to hell and back because...
Like, hot take, I think in voice acting in general, like, the main character's voice is like, is worth as much as the rest of the entire cast combined.
Yeah.
Like, the entire cast, like, literally every fucking character, even the extras, can have the perfect voice actor with, like, the perfect voice and acting, but if the main character does a shit job, it's still gonna be a D.
And that's also another thing, like the German dub of Bleach. Like, okay, some roads are...
Bleichmittel.
Some roads are not that good, but some others are really good, because like, main character, Ichigo. His German voice is like his voice actor. Holy shit.
Is it a good holy shit or a bad holy shit?
It's a really good one. Because, like, he actually tried, like, in the moment where, like, Ichigo was doing, like, this completely maniacal laughing. And he tried and
got very close or nailed it. I don't remember that much right now. I only know I was impressed by how good a German voice actor did something. Like, man, this man is good in acting.
If you set your standards slow enough, anything can be good.
I mean, that's literally the case in point of German voice acting.
I mean, yeah. That's literally what you kind of said right now, like, wow, German voice acting sucks, someone actually does something good, that's a miracle! Like, that's literally what I'm getting from that.
Someone, Seb, just to clarify, we're not downplaying the miracle, we're downplaying German voice acting in
yes,
general.
Yes, yes. There's a difference.
Seb is a fucking Jehovah's Witness for German voice acting. Red sword. I can work with this. This is good. But yeah, like, it's just, hey, always stick to original voices because that's just the voices that, you know, are the closest to what the creator wanted. There's only very few exceptions where I don't do that because that's just what I'm primed to do. Like, I prefer the German voice of One Piece because that's what I knew for like 15 years of my life.
Yeah, I can do that.
For me, also, every like, German voice, like every like German show just sounds the same.
Yeah. Because you have like 10 decent voice actors and everybody else is just there because like they knew each other.
Exactly. It's so annoying. Also, everything sounds the same. I hate it.
Yeah, I was also watching like the last few seasons of Seven Deadly Sins. And what the fuck?
I just don't like the show.
It's a really good show, fuck you.
Yeah, but hear me out. It did not stay good. It did not stay good.
It did.
No.
For me at least.
I liked it.
I know the animation quality was a bit meh in the last few seasons because they literally had to change studio and stuff.
Seb's, like, my mental image for Seb the entire, like, last 20 minutes or whatever we've been talking about this. It's like, you know this one image of this, like, raccoon in a trash can? It's like, don't touch my trash!
Yes. Yeah, the final fight, fuck that one, honestly. No, but what I was about to go on, like, my brother also watched this show. He loves it. I think he likes it more than Naruto, and I hope he likes it more than Naruto, because it's a better show than Naruto.
Why is that even something you can say? Like, I think he likes it more than Naruto. Like, that's like the base set of what the show is supposed to be when it's not shit.
My brother loves Naruto, so...
Yeah, I know. But like, here's a hot take. Naruto and Dragon Ball are absolute baseline animes. Like, they're not great, they're not bad.
They exist.
Like, every show needs to be, like, every show needs to be better than these two. Period.
Okay, yeah. But my brother always watches every anime. He never watches one in English or in Japanese. He always watches them in German.
Can you do me a favor real quick? Can you go to your brother and call him the cunt for me? Thank you.
Yeah, I might do that later
actually,
on.
Actually, use the Japanese word for cunt.
Kanto! Kanto-san!
No, but like... but when I watched it, I was staying with the Japanese dub because I know that one. And I don't want to hear Meliodas say, like, nun den, nun den, nun den, or whatever the fuck he says. I want to fucking hear him say sate, sate, sate.
Yosuke.
Like, the fuck? Okay. Oh, yeah. Oh, but because, like, man! Like, for some time, the German dub of Seven Deadly Sins was the dub to show people when I said, yo, German voice acting and dub is bad. Anyways. I come back to that later. You wanted to say something, Tech.
I would have been. I'm derailing the conversation with that, so. I just randomly thought about this one toxic guy again that I had in my league game yesterday. Like, I fucking laugh. Like, I hated it in the moment, but now that I think about it, like, I absolutely fucking laugh how cancerous he was. Like, he was just completely shit-talking everything and anything.
Legend.
Like, you can, when you report someone in league, you have like 8 things you can tally up. Like, inappropriate username or verbal abuse or whatever the fuck. And you, I could pretty much like tick off everything on this guy. But like the one thing that I always like, it just like came back to my mind is like, Black Lives Matter is a lie because N-words do not matter in this world and they're only good for target practice. Like nothing. Nothing prompted him to say that, he just did.
He just kinda wanted to say it.
Like, here's the thing, like, he was sexist as fuck through the entire game. Because he thought that I was a girl because I main support.
What?
Logical, it's logical. It's actually logical. If you look up the gender role mainings, like, support is like, I think 60% support mains are female. Like, that's the female role, period. But, like, yeah, okay, I can see then, like, him making comments around, like, feminine, like, sexist comments. Like, okay, sure. Like, in a sense, I can see that, like, it's logical. I can see a connection in this conversation for this to happen. But then he's just, like, in all chat, like, minute 36, we're just discussing on how to play the game right now. And he just goes into all just, like, Leona, the character I was playing, Leona supports Black Lives Matter. Like, what?
What a legend.
And like, excuse me? And he's like, and then he's like, Black Lives Matter is alive, by the way. This is so fucking good.
Wow, Sprinkler actually gets the conjoined treatment. Oh my god, it's cool.
So I mean, it's also hilarious, just after the game he added me.
Yo.
And of course I accepted.
Discord mod, any percent speedrun.
But it's so good, man. man, I really hope that I can play against him one day and just focus the absolute shit out of him.
Am I allowed to tell you guys why I hate the German dub of Seven Reasons?
Because it's bad.
Yeah, like... Can I give an example? May I give an example?
Real quick, before you do that, I just imagine like Sepp doing a TED talk of like why German voice acting is bad in this show. And just like the whole crowd is there, like everybody's waiting, you go to the stage. It's just a microphone. It's bad. And you just leave the stage.
No, he does a mic drop. He does a mic drop. Yeah.
And everybody applauds. Are you such a visionary?
A vision. No, but. Okay, seriously now.
Yeah, go.
The thing is, in the Jap. Like, in Jap. Seven Deadly Sins, there's this one scene in the first episode where, like,
woman.
Like, Elizabeth is sitting in the bed or something because
she's a bitch.
She blacked out and Meliodas, like the main character boy, took her into the bed there. And
is this the scene where he's groping her?
Yeah, that's the scene where he's grabbing his tits, squeezing them while she's more or less like sitting up then, and it's like in the Japanese one she's just a bit stuttering, like, what are you doing? Like, not even that. She's just doing these ano
things. Like, she's like, that's combobulated. She's like,
the fuck are you doing?
Yeah, she's not even saying a word. She's just confused.
Yeah, like I would be if someone really touched my tits.
And then you have the German version. Like, she has a look in her face that's just confused, and then in the German thing it's, hey, was machst du da? Hey, what are you doing? In this annoyed tone of voice, and I'm just like, why?
Horrible.
Horrible.
Like, even Ultra Greed is, like, turned to stone, golden shit. I don't know.
Just stop talking. just stop talking. It doesn't get better.
No, because, fuck you. Like, not to tell you, but yourself.
Okay.
Yourself.
Mr. Poopy Butthole.
Poopy! Poopy Butthole!
Forgotten Greed Run. Let's go.
Oh.
I like that you only done one thing on Apollyon and it's a Greed Run.
a Porion moment.
I can't fuck with Symphony, but thank you.
So lost Hulk here, when you locks it.
Yeah.
What two the? Of diamonds?
Are you kidding?
Is it all two it's of all, diamonds?
It's all two of diamonds!
Yeah. PK, if you don't win this one, I will punch you.
Why, what does it do?
Two of diamonds doubles your money.
Yeah.
You know, in the game mode where it's all about money. So basically, PK will not buy anything, get all the money on this stage, duplicate all he can. So horrible, man.
Lotten baby. He's a Lotten baby.
Lotten baby.
So basically, I'm baby.
Lotte. Shoutouts to Lotte.
No.
Man.
How dare you?
Shout out to the people that don't know what the opposite of N is.
Wait, what? What did you say?
Shout out to people too that don't know what the opposite of in is.
Okay.
Shut up!
The PK got it!
So bad. So fucking bad, I swear to God.
Some still don't get it!
Shout out to the people that don't know what the opposite of in is.
Yes! Just, okay, like, say it slowly. Like, really slowly.
Shout out to the people that don't know what the opposite of in is.
There he is. Okay, let's do some money. Alright, I got max money already. Let's spend some.
Like, it could be important for these people to know. Like, don't go to 50. We need 50 PK.
Yeah. Let's go by the Magic 8 Ball. Health Hub is definitely needed. Ooh, devil. Sharp key? Nah. I mean, that's 5 keys, you know? Why not?
Yeah, that's the main thing.
Alright, like, let's do it again.
Ooh, we have to go deeper. Also, take the other two of diamonds with you.
Okay. Yeah, don't worry.
Like, you were going out already.
What?
You were going out of the room already when I was complaining.
Alright, rotten meat. Raw liver. Oh, nice. I guess matchbook as well.
Such a good job.
Should I pop it now or should I wait?
It's a question, you want out mushroom? I wouldn't say.
It's a damage stone. Yeah. I'm gonna pop two of diamonds now and take the devil with me, I guess.
So good. Such a good joke.
Sure. Let's keep going down then.
Wait, did I already send that one into Ritual Degeneration?
No, you didn't.
I wouldn't know.
Aww.
Is it the Coco comic?
Nope.
Okay, cool.
Nope. Okay, I can just. Nope. Don't know how many of you guys like her, but
yeah,
I still like the picture though.
Yeah.
Ooh. Your experimental treatment. Let's go. Right. Nothing I really want to buy this time around. Let's just go. yeah, great rooms. Just bombs.
Great room.
Great room. Trumpets.
Also,
yes.
What I'm still in my head with the topic of Seven Deadly Sins. I mean, even my brother was like the opinion that the finale was like the final fight.
Geräte-Room.
Geräte-Room. Also, I misunderstood when you told me about the ending of Seven Deadly Sins. So, yeah. It was a nice surprise for me in that moment.
Yeah, I thought they would go against Arthur in the end, so...
I just literally knocked Bumbo's shit back at him. That was good.
No, little one, your time is yet to come.
That was good. But,
damn it. I'm fucking stupid and you should know that by now.
Right, what do we got? We got Rosary or Monster?
Like, I literally forget the way the abilities of my stories work at times.
Meh. I don't. Mine are simple. Except for those that aren't, because fuck magic.
Yeah, no. No. Magic good. Magic pretty good.
Yo, let's aside go beat from, Megaston.
Aside from those things like fucking Harry Potter's magic system.
Mm-hmm. Harry Potter.
Harald Töpfer. For the most part, I already went through this. The thing is, like, why I trusted that it wouldn't have been fucked up this much, because I just didn't see, or Grammarly did not show me any, like, corrections. But I just turned off Grammarly and just let Google Docs do that himself.
Himself? Herself?
Themself.
Herself.
Oh, yeah. Man, close it for me. I have to read back to that one point. Fuck.
Yeah, find your damage up.
I was actually reading that while I was.
Pay to play. Yeah, I don't think I'll be doing that.
It gives you coins.
Yeah, I've got coins.
I've got coins.
give coins if you have whales.
Kajita's coins.
Still need to think of a better word than mercenary.
Speed range and your idea, sure.
I think before I release it, I will specifically DM it to you, Emmet, so you can just help me fix it.
Critically ranking tech story, let's go.
Shut up.
M tier for Merc.
Oh, and then there's this character that...
I don't really like Merc's boss fight, honestly. Her stage was fine, though.
Yeah, like... When the fuck are we... Are we going to make like a Mega Man style game with characters?
I was thinking that as well earlier. That's the thing. GT Advanced, G forgot by the way.
Okay, but I'm pretty sure like we can't have Merc and Miriam, like the Miriam of my story, have them in the same game because
it's just a dual boss fight, honestly.
Yeah.
Like, literally, one is a phoenix, the other one is,
Owns a phoenix.
The other one is Merc.
the other one is, like, manager at the supermarket. Yeah. Still not canon, fuck you.
No, it's...
Critically ranking tech systems, GT at best. You have a fan there.
The question is, what is the question?
Alright. You're happy.
Yay. Woo. Hey, Tess is still around. Is the Merc a Brocon or not?
Brocon.
Guy goes in like a brother. Yeah.
I like how he had to think about it.
It's a touchy topic, that's the thing. I would say no.
But she's close.
They're really close because, you know, they have somewhat of falling off their father and their mother is dead. And that's pretty much all the family they have.
Still remember that one scene that you told me, like, way in the beginning, like, him taking, like, a...
Big Chubby!
What is his name? Also Tech! Main characters!
What?
Like, of the other book. Like,
what?
Tower. He took his, girl and jumped out of the tower.
Oh, like, yeah, that's the very beginning of the original cast.
What floor are we in? Good.
Beelzebub!
Beelzebub.
I still like the line. Hmm? What floor are we in? I think the fourth. Cool. Jumps out of the window.
Yeah, I think I'm going to use that one in my story then.
It doesn't fit in mine anymore too much. That's the thing.
Yeah, but it fits. Way more with the top of my story.
Okay, so where we are? Ah, yeah, screams. Nice.
Something that's funky though is you know, I'm currently writing the first like arc, and I think the last like 10 pages or so I just scrapped like 6 times already because I'm like, I actually don't like how this plays out. I don't want this to play out like this. It doesn't feel the way it is supposed to be, and it's like so weird.
Meanwhile, I'm like placing a fairly necessary fight.
I believe in you.
Tech, did you see what I just got?
Yeah, money with me. In this run.
Yeah.
It's a necessary. Yeah, it's a really necessary fight, and I have to put it in another point a bit.
Bro, imagine writing your own story instead of just suffering.
Yeah, honestly though.
Yeah, honestly, couldn't be me.
There we go, that's my alpha.
Me writing my story is what happens when I'm in class and the internet kinda dies.
Hey, Tech.
No.
Meat!
It's not meat.
It's meat.
I don't see meat. I don't see the meat.
Lump of coal... I don't think lump of coal is gonna work that well with my bone club, so no. For once, it's a no. What the fuck?
Okay.
Huh?
Nothing.
What? What do you mean? What do you mean?
I don't know.
Okay.
Raven, who got the COVID-19 vaccine, since they don't have arms, they just shoved the needle into my eye instead. I don't remember if it was like Russian, but it feels like a Russian thing to do, so...
What, Raymond?
Russia. There was a video of like a guy getting his COVID vaccine, and like, he's like a big, like, chunky, muscular man, like, you know what I mean.
Big
like,
chunkers.
The typical, like, Russian bear wrestling dude, you know what I mean.
My man.
So, like, he just goes up to the nurse, and like, hands so high, like, hand open, like, hey, give me the syringe real quick. And she's like, okay, cool, here, have the. And he shows it to the camera, and he just steps it into his arm. Just gives it back to her afterwards. He's like, excuse me, so you can't do that.
Tech?
Yes.
Since when do you write demons with an eye?
Because demons is not demon. There's a difference. It's not demon in the sense of underworld. It's
Man,
demon in the sense of its own thing.
This is annoying.
Okay.
Just take it.
There's no point. And I can't get out of the Ultra Greed Room once I kill him, so I can't just leave it here either. That's annoying.
So what the fuck is Sepp on about? I don't know what he's on about.
On about or off about?
On about.
It's... the demon is like at the part like early in the beginning with when main character is running down the door.
Ah, the soldiers, I remember. What is that?
Demons. Dark demon stone.
I just don't use the word demon because the thing is like I would. Yeah, it's something. It was demons with an E, like Underworlder, but I just didn't like it because quote unquote demons like are inherently evil, this kind of like pre-shattering thing, I don't like that. So like I wanted to make it its own thing, but I just got way too stuck on the word demon in my mind, so I just was like, okay, fuck, I'm just gonna spell it differently.
Yeah.
That's pretty much how it went down.
Could you at least...
Didn't I just say that I could not change it to something different because demons just got stuck too
no,
much?
No, I mean like... At the very least, like... I don't know. Brain not functioning properly.
Like, I want to keep demons because that's just what I keep calling them. So I just spell it differently. And
what
it works.
Like, D-E-A-M-O-N-S.
Because this, I read this as diamonds now.
Unbreakable?
Like Simon. No, not diamond.
Yo,
but diamond.
The finger bone!
Finger bone zone.
Stork here appeared in the basement. And it jammed. Fucking great. At least we're making progress there. Alright, let's do a Beffy run now, because I actually wanted to do a Beffy run. Last run for the day.
And now I read all of this in the voice of Tech. Well, shit.
What?
Keep in mind, Jay is the character that's the closest to me, so, you know.
Jay-Z.
At the very least, I would have given him, like, a bit more bassy voice.
Oh, Tech-Wer! Oh yeah, shoutouts to this very simple mod that changes Bethany's hair ever so slightly.
It's just a bit more rugged.
Yes, I like that.
Man.
Just kind of fits, you know?
I like cheese.
Yeah, you do. Yeah, you do.
And I'm, like, on one hand, I'm, like, really looking forward for tomorrow, because, obviously. But on the other hand, like, I'm really not looking forward to get, like, Rona tested again.
You're not vaccinated yet?
I only got one shot yet.
I mean, after 22 days, after the first shot, you're legally vaccinated, so you don't have to get tested anymore.
Yeah, but, like... No, it hasn't even been. Yeah, but it hasn't even been.
Oh, okay.
No?
I got mine on the 24th of June. I don't remember how many days have been since then. Days since 24th of June.
After 2 weeks, though.
What do you mean, Emmett?
15 days.
So you're free to go, then?
No, 22, I said.
So one more week I have to.
My dog always told me it's 14 days.
No, it's 22.
Mine didn't even tell me anything.
Like, I even have it in my papers there. Like, it literally stated like 2 weeks later and it works then.
What the?
Oh, what the fuck?
The horrible thing, though, is the paper they gave me, because I don't think for my fucking vaccine pass or whatever in English. Like, the paper that they gave me is, like, slowly deteriorating for some reason. Like, it looks like water has been spilled on it, but I don't
Don't use it as a fucking toilet paper, then. My God.
I have it on my pin wall. Like, I have not touched it once. It's just,
don't,
like...
Don't nut on it!
No! Like, it's the fucking... You know when you have, like, a... like when you went shopping, you just got a receipt, and you just had it in your pants, and you take it out of like a day or two, and it just like smears.
Yeah, because you're a sweaty dude.
Yeah, that's what it looks like. But the thing was literally just on my pin wall the entire time. There's no liquid on there.
Have you had your pin wall in your pockets?
The horrible thing as well is like, considering I need two COVID shots. To get the whole thing done, dusted. They never gave me a second date on when I should show up there.
What?
Like, I didn't have this on my doctor. The fucking. We like on our workspace. We have a dog that comes every now and then to and just looks up everything, checks up so much I'm looking for, and he gave us the COVID shots, and he just never gave me like a. Date like a point in time when I have to come to get the second shot.
He doesn't want to date you.
I just assume like he will message me, but I have nothing to prove that.
Oh no, what is you thinking about?
So how long is it
god. Flyers, okay, I'll take the tears up in the soul hearts, thank you.
Number one!
I can pee!
So, just by like saying 2 weeks after the first shot, I would have to get my next shot next week. Just a little bit.
What?
Like the whole thing with like the carbon shots.
Anyways.
No. Like. I got my second shot like a month later.
It just says 3 weeks, like for BioNTech, 3 weeks after the first shot is when the second shot should be able to apply it. So I guess it's just like a rough guideline.
No, it's like, wait, how did the doc tell me that? They told me like it's, you can get the second shot earlier, but you have like less time where you're immune then. Anyways, it was a pants.
But I'm just gonna take my COVID shot thing with me to tomorrow and just ask them if that's enough.
And if not, then what's it?
Get your nose peaked.
Get the stick in the nose.
I'm really not a big fan of like having to. When. What's the fucking word in English? Let me just look it up. Because I'm having a stroke right now and I want to stroke around. Fucking piss.
Yeah, that's number one.
Okay, so the thing like. Fantasyland has a COVID thing, like test thing right in front of the doors. But you actually have to. Get an appointment, yeah. Then you have to sign up for this, I guess, the work I'm looking for.
Shit.
And I mean, I did that already, like for me and Emmett.
Oh, also for Emmett.
Yes.
Okay.
So the thing is just like, okay, yeah, sure, I guess, but I don't like how many informations I have to apply there. Like, okay, yeah, name, okay, sure, works, I guess. Birthday, okay, cool. I guess. Phone number? Email address?
Yeah, so they can contact you if anything happens.
Yeah, but I don't. Can I just have one of these mandatory? I don't like sharing my fucking phone number.
Yeah, that's the thing. Nope.
It's horrible, man. Like, I hate sharing my phone number. Oh, yeah, by the way, Emmett, just so you know, I eat it in my second email address because, you know. I did not put in yours. You get the notice of how the COVID shot the results is what by email. So I'm just gonna show my phone then. Gotta tell them, like, dude, like, you have no network, like, no connection right now.
Easy.
Wait, what? Yeah.
So it's fine, Mets.
It was fine. Okay. I was. Reading a bit of your story again.
Man.
Yeah, I wanted to do that yesterday as well, but I forgot about that.
Thank you.
Also, that's way too much text. I'm not going to get through with
text.
That until tomorrow, I'm sorry.
It's 15 pages. This is good.
That's 15 more pages than I can read.
Yeah. Is it 16? I thought it was 15. It's 16. Oh, okay, it's 15 and a half. Because I still remember that I had to. I think, like, the whole fight. I don't want to spoil. But, the mid tier thing. The rather lengthy text. I did not put any paragraphs in there. It just was one big block of text.
Oh,
gosh. And I fixed that. Like when cleaning up, and I just got like half a page out of that because of this. That's why it's like 15 pages in my head, but 6 weeks and a half. Also, fuck Grammarly and Google Docs for constantly wanting to fix the block to Mark. I fucking hate that so much.
Shoutouts to Mark.
Like, Grammarly has this thing where you can add a word that it doesn't know to the dictionary. So it doesn't correct it anymore. And I think I've done it with Merc like 18 times by now. The game is just, this thing is just like, you mean Mark? No, I don't mean Mark. Okay. Are you sure? Yeah, I'm sure.
Why did I imagine this with the sage's voice?
Are you sure?
Did you mean Mark?
Yeah.
Did you mean Mark? Yes, I know, I didn't. I meant Mark. Are you sure you did not mean Mark?
Oh. Oh.
Yo! It's horrible, man. Ah, fuck me. I'm really looking forward to tomorrow. Oh, fuck, piss.
Man, I can't wait to play Pokemon Colosseum tomorrow.
Yo. Really looking forward to that as well. Just realized that.
Find the ending.
Hey.
Let's hope we get to the ending. Still gotta
grind.
I mean,
you are at the finale.
Yeah.
You've done pretty well, to say so.
Yeah, just. The final gauntlet is like. Oof.
The meaning with in the
In lieu,
yeah.
I don't know how to pronounce that as well. It means instead of. It's a different word for that.
Tech out here going to the synonym site.
No, I prefer, like, when writing, I actually like using this word. I just don't use it, like, speaking because I don't know how to pronounce it. It's French as far as I know. In lieu. Stattdessen. Pronunciation. What is it pronounced?
Pronunciation?
In Lua. In Lu. The R wasn't off.
Lua STG.
In Lu. In lieu of definition. Is it actually interchangeable? I don't know if I checked that. Cambridge. Fuck off. I'm not turning off that blocker. Yeah, it's a synonym for instead of.
Cool.
So I just know what party you are in right now because currently Jay is describing Mark.
Hey Mark.
Little off her arm.
Oh yeah, okay. I was about like, how the fuck does he know I'm like that boy? Oh wait.
That's literally the only part where I've used this software in the prologue.
Mm-hmm. Actually no, I'm not at that part right now.
Ammit, what the fuck?
You're a bit further now.
Would you mind if I take a look at your chest?
Ammit, the fuck?
Ammit got auto-modded again.
No, like... on Steam! Like on Isaac! Don't you see the notification there?
No?
No.
Ammit Amos would like to watch your broadcast. What?
I mean... At least he asks.
What is this feature?
You can screen share. Via stream.
I'm streaming, dude!
Yeah, but you can screen share. That's one less delay. Did you accept this?
How do I shift and tab? Let's go.
How do I? Yeah, I can watch you play Isaac.
Welcome to Steam Broadcasting, and now can watch others players and broadcast your own games with Steam. Ammit would like to watch you play Binding of Isaac Rebirth. Take a minute to set up your preferences.
Yo, heck.
Yes?
You friends can request.
Thing right now.
What?
Your home got raided by demons.
Your home got raided by demons!
Finally, I can watch PK stream! You know what, let's give it a try. I wonder how it works.
I wonder why.
Let me know how it works.
I
have no idea.
I just imagine just seeing like Mercs, like Jason in their Mercs is like, yo, your home got raided by Dr. Mano, no,
oh my god, his children are called demons.
Ammit is watching a broadcast, thanks Steam.
It's cool. Imagine like, Steam would tell you this for the Twitch viewers.
Honestly, it would be funny. Oh god, the audio is horrible. Is it? Is it too... What? Is it loud? Is it, like, crunchy or what is it?
Captain Crunch.
Captain Crunch.
Yeah, I know it's called Crunch, but it sounds horrible.
Captain Crunch Munch. Like it constantly gets loud and then silent, what the fuck?
Abbott is just talking, like...
He has his exclusive chat now.
Man, but I'm the subscriber. Why do I not get special treatment? I pay you!
We'll play Halo next week, don't worry about it.
Yeah!
Hello, Tech. You're not there on Sunday, right?
Can't promise.
Okay, so. I guess let me know.
As soon as I can.
Yeah.
The thing is, like, I'm at a friend's place, and by train, it takes me 2 hours to get home. So, I can tell you. I guess at like 6 p.m. if I can make it or not. I have Halo installed already, just to clarify. Like, I'm prepared.
He's prepared.
The thing though, just kinda let you know, you have to make a Microsoft account because it has crossplay to Xbox.
Oh, God.
If you don't want to do it, I can just give you one of mine. I have two.
Play some DF13 Stage 4 music. Why? Why should I spoil it?
Man, imagine music.
Yeah. Speed Sun, Ranger, Amnesia, Ranger. This could be bad. I can see all of PS move 5 seconds earlier. That's worth it, isn't it?
Just imagine I'm just sitting there with a stopwatch.
Yeah. Probably. Yeah, this run's not gonna end well, I think.
Man. Imagine ending well.
Yeah.
Haha. Could be one of my stories.
Yep, especially now that the infamy masks get here. That's just where it goes downhill. That's where it all goes downhill.
Oh my fucking god, I love that part.
What?
I slightly tilt my head in confusion. She says, "I'm an angel, you twat."
I like, here's the thing. Not gonna lie, I think this part is the one where I reworded in the product the most. Because I just was never sure what insult I should use there.
I mean, most generally for me, you nerds. I mean, technically, but if the audio is like mega poop, then
you know.
The thing is, like, the first was dimwit, and I was like, dimwit is, I don't like this word. It's like not that useful, like. Idiots? Ah, that's too direct. Like,
Steam just happy. What is the emote? Oh god, you can actually see that. Why is Steam salty? What the fuck? Steam sad? That's not sad.
That's sad.
That looks like an Isaac boss.
Yes. My Steam is not open, I can't DM you.
Horrible.
Let me open Steam so I can DM you.
Oh. No, we're ending the stream now. Shut up.
No, I'm DMing you.
No. No. Shut up.
We're ending the stream now, I'm DMing you.
Oh, no. Oh. I mean, that's actually kind of cute. Not gonna lie, but,
Twitch.
Uh-oh. You mess E. I own the furry. What do you mean? What do you mean?
Hey, PK.
Yeah?
What's the best thing about fucking 25-year-olds?
What?
There's 20 of them. Actually, it's one of my favorite jokes.
It is. It's not a bad joke, honestly. It's not bad.
It is. It's
it's horrible, but it's good. It's horrible in a good way, you know?
It's about fucking shit! Yeah, it's horrible, but it's good!
Yeah! Yeah!
So what kind of horrible things can I DM you real quick?
Send me a furry sticker.
Okay, cool. There you go.
Steam mocking! Okay, what emotes do we have? Emoticons. Search. Pog.
Oh, I can just yeet an image there. Hold on, where's my porn folder?
You can acquire some stickers in the points shop. What?
Yes.
I mean, I have a lot of points, I guess. Oh god, I'm seeing a butt. Oh my god, this is laggy as fuck. No! We're going back to Emmet. Jesus Christ. This sticker shop is so laggy. It's incredible.
We can't see it, by the way. Just
I know. I'm just scrolling through it. Oh, there's some Nekopara stuff here as well. It's not organized at all. Who is this man?
Oh, can I send gifts?
Isn't that one from BTS?
Okay, yes, I can send gifts. I'm not gonna, don't worry, PK.
Scared?
I'm gonna put it in sweat.
Why am I shouldn't. Hell yeah, those are good. Oh, that's it. No, I love that.
I put it in twat for you, PK, so you can see.
He put it in twat. No! Oh my god! Oh my god! No!
I always have that save.
No! No!
It's the funny laser gif.
No!
Not again! Not again!
Oh, PK, I have a reference image I sent to the furry artist to draw your character with.
What?
Just the cat.
Oh yeah, dead cat. I think I know which one you mean. Yeah, it's...
Here comes it's so that cute. Cat!
So cute!
Oh, shit!
Hey! Like, you can see where she drew inspirations, right? Like,
yeah.
Especially the colors. I love the colors. PK, hang on. Oh, no. He left. Shut up, Tech. Did I ever just send more stickers? Oh, so I can really tell you. There we go.
It kind of reminds me of like back then, not like the PlayStation streams, like whatever, like we end the stream and I'm just sent you with like screenshots.
Yes.
Hold on, can I just do this?
7,000 steam points for every Neko Paragon. What the fuck? Oh no, what did he send? Yeah.
I'm gonna eat you, Maul.
Why is he blow drying?
Do not question this guy.
He got some eye drops for his VR headset.
It's important, man.
He's delivering what Sam is sending. Kufuru! My man.
Burn the CD.
No, it's my mixtape. Straight fire.
This one's not loading.
Yes, I know. I don't know why it just never loads.
Is it just
a thing? No, it is a thing. It is a thing.
Oh, there it is.
It's just never. Yeah. it just never loads.
When you need to heat the hot dog.
Fucking load. It's not loading. Stop. Oh, there we go. He's juggling. Oh, I love that one.
Yeah, I'm not gonna share more. Yeah, this skeleton gift folder is mine.
Alright, I think that's enough idiocy for like one more? Day.